afternoon, children. Today, King Julian and his friend are gonna teach you about On the Road. So, are you all ready? Their friends are excited too.
Take your D-book to page number 29. Can you hear me? Take your D-book to page number 29. Let's go!
Dancing till your feet are sore. Party hard, it's like it's Mardi Gras, cause that's what life is for. And
we don't. That is enough. Let's go.
I like the moving, moving. We like the moving.
I'm waiting for you, Alex. Are you done? Great.
Welcome to my class, children.
We are going to learn about road today, alright? Well, that's really cool.
Yes, sure. Wow, then we can follow the rules.
I am loving it, baby.
Let's begin.
Well, thanks, Tweety. Open your D-book to page number 29.
Okay.
Topic for today is On the Road. And there you go. There are so many beautiful pictures out here. Okay, can anybody tell me what is this? What do you see on the screen other than me?
This is a road scene!
Fantastic, Tweety, I love you. What do you see on the road?
I can see so many vehicles out there. See? So many vehicles.
Well said, Rico. There are some people walking. Can you see them?
Oh, sugar, honey, iced tea. They are crossing on something that looks like me.
Relax, Mari. They are people not like us. They are quite smart. Those black and white stripes painted on the road are called zebra crossing. People use it to cross the road. In simple words, it's used to move to the other side of the road. That's it.
Always follow the pedestrian signal when you're crossing the road.
If the pedestrian signal is green, you can cross the road. But if it is red, please wait till it turns to green. You can also use the overhead bridge to cross the road. It is safe, you see. There, right there is the overhead bridge.
Can we just walk anywhere on the road? Like anywhere,
No, Gloria. You are always supposed to walk on the footpath. See there? Yeah, those are footpaths. You have to walk on them. Those are the rules.
And what if the patrol is over in our vehicles? Should we come back running home like this?
No, Alex. There is a petrol pump there. Look in your book. Right there at the corner, there's a petrol pump. Alex, did you see that?
Yeah, thanks so much, Jillian.
Welcome, Alex. Oh, mine, look at that. There is a metro train passing on an overhead bridge. Can you see that? Right there on top. Yes, right there. Well, let me tell you, a road is a very busy place. Yes. Well, let me ask some questions to you all. Let me see how attentive you all were. Where should people cross the road?
People should cross the road at the zebra crossing.
That's right, Rico. Fantastic. Where should you walk? Tell me.
We should walk on the footpath.
Absolutely right, Melman. Your IQ is really good.
You guys are just awesome.
I love you all. See you. Bye-bye.
Good job, Julian and friends. That was indeed a good conversation about road. Thank you so much. Bye.